Good morning, everyone. I'm so glad to see you this morning. This is intended to be a peaceful occupation, if so be, if you want to use those words. This is intended to be peaceful. We want all people to be safe. We want all law enforcement lives to be safe. We want our lives to be safe. We want you to know the only reason that we have guns here is for our own personal protection and safety. We should never, ever point guns at each other. So let's make sure that that is the understood thing. No pointing guns at each other. And tomorrow we'll be releasing what we have done, the things that have happened, the things that we are going to do. Things are really, there is a lot that is happening, things that you need to know, and tomorrow we will give that to you. And I really appreciate you being here, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Thank you.